Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Canadian Ghoul, and we are back with another episode of SpongeBob's Truth or Square, episode 4. And let's just get right into it.
You know, all these great memories are starting to help me remember. The formula could be in that no. Well, hold on, a no. Maybe it's in the no. Or maybe I put it in no. I can't remember.
Is not getting me closer to my goal of you shutting up. Wait, I remember a certain jolly fellow that you and I had the pleasure of meeting one fateful night.
Oh, you don't mean David Hasty.
Santa Claus, you dolt.
Oh, Santa!
This is SpongeBob World watching Merman. I don't know. Barnacle bitters.
Ho ho ho.
All right. We have enough to upgrade our health now if we go back after this stage. Yeah. Did I hit him? Okay. Huh, I didn't even know they did that. Sprayed at you. What if you didn't have any water balloons there to spit out? We got all of them. We need another one of these things to get through here. Yeah, I don't know why people don't talk much about this game. I know it's a lot shorter and not as good as the others, but I still enjoy it. I think it supposedly still sold over a million copies too, so. There we go. Oh. We lost a life. I thought you could jump on that one, but just went down like way too fast. Jesus, getting smacked around. Give me muscle bar buff pants. Nah, let's not. Lose it either. Need the hammer. Collect all these coins before we continue on. OK. like how they have all these throwbacks to old episodes, though. Gonna try to go for those three lives over there. Yeah. We lost our buff, but I think he had like something around him, so you have to wait until it's gone to be able to actually attack him, which I didn't. I just jumped right into him, so not that big of a deal, but whatever. I did get my SpongeBob the movie game to work, though. I forgot to mention this. I got it resurfaced at a secondhand video game store in my area. And it seems to work, or at least start up now. I haven't checked, I haven't played it to check if it will actually, at certain points, will it stop working or not, but we'll try that after Truth or Square before we start the runs. Also want to play through a battle for Bikini Bottom at some point. Before the remaster comes out. Get all these coins. Easiest way to get around is over here. You make sure jump over. Cause if you trip those wires, you have to defeat more enemies. What button is it? Is it Y or is it B? It's Y. Okay. Keep getting confused. With the GameCube controls. With the GameCube controller. Oh my gosh. Didn't mean for that to happen. So we died two times from just jumping off the edge by accident. In this part, at least. In the previous episodes, I don't think we died even once. Grab these coins again. Because why not? Yeah, we have to spin that thing. Missed it. Oh, good thing we still have time to get across. We missed like two times. I don't know how much you have to collect to get a life, but it seems you collect a decent amount and then you'll get an extra life. The the easiest way to do this was just stay near him and then hit him. Yeah. Is there a buff outfit somewhere? Or buff Bob? Buff Muscle Bob buff? I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, I remember this being the easiest way to beat him. I wasn't even near him. Come on. Damn. Give me a lot of health here.
Happiness sure is painful. Maybe guess I should have packed my winter clothes.
One more time. Alright, we're going to do the next level as well. I think it's the Squidward boss fight. Robot Squidward. And then that would be the end of this part.
Hey everybody! I think I'm beginning to remember where the formula is. It's...
Oh, actually, we're on the Mermaid Lair level.
Remember when we helped Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy come out of retirement?
Yeah, we'll just continue on and do this level anyways, why not? These are the stronger ones that take 3 hits. Give me that one life. Button is it? There we go. Drawbridge. I didn't even realize we were trying to kill a decent amount of robots to get through. I thought I was just trying to get over to the door basically, and then it would open. Can't see, it's too dark. The lighting in this game is really good. On on 360 at least. Get one of the random power ups. Who do I want to pick? Let's pick Sandy. Why not? I think Patrick actually might have been better. I think he kills stuff faster. Doesn't really matter though. Every one of these is gonna do something different. Like, we have to make it in one try, cause there's like explosive TQs there. And that's why they have, you can press the button multiple times, it looks like, if you mess up. Cause then you're gonna have to make them all over again. Up there. Nothing. Almost killed myself. That one's not breaking. There you go. Wait, all those hazards. Robots are killing themselves, so I don't even have to do anything. Oh, I almost died. Supposed to just, I don't know, keep killing these things or what? Okay. We found the button. We need to find another one, it looks like. Yeah. Definitely, we need another one. There's no way we're making that jump. There it is. Is there a way I can just come out of the power? No, you literally gotta wait for it. Okay. Go, Buff Bob, the legend. Muscle Bob, Buff Pants. Had to knock out that one first before it would let me through, I guess. Is that it? Is that all we have to do? Is that the end of the level? No. They just reused the dance animation. Okay, which way did we come from? Okay, we definitely came from that way. So we go this way. I guess I was wrong. This way. This part's gonna be like a little bit longer than the previous parts for sure. No. Okay, once we get here, we're fine. The game does throw a lot of enemies at you to kill, but I'm pretty sure the movie game did that as well. It's not as open as Battle for Bikini Bottom with like skipping enemies and stuff. Thank you. I think that gets rid of my buff. We need this invincibility. So. No, we got to keep it. Very good. Robots are coming down pretty slow. Speeding up. We'll see if there's a cutscene here. Then we will end the part after that. This is like decently longer than the other parts. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I will catch you in the next one.